Okay, first of all, sorry that I did not upload like for 2 weeks. Let's just say I had some difficulties for school with school and family. Yeah. And as you can see that I have a package here, and you can probably guess what it is, Victoria's Moon. You know the company, but did you know that they actually have paint by numbers as well? So this one is actually a paint by number that was sent to me by Alvina. Alvina? Why do I want to say B? Oh, right, Spanish class. So basically, we're gonna cut this open and see how it's wrapped and whatever not. I only cut off my address so nobody can see that, because nobody wants to see that either way. But so how's it everybody doing? Let's do it this way. What the hell? Is that a Christmas edition box? If so, I would laugh. By the way, if I say random stuff that makes no sense, yeah, I am actually talking with my friend on the phone at the same time. I'm just lazy, you know. Also, she wanted to see this as well because she has not gotten any of these. Okay, first of all, they taped it again with white tape and yellow tape, so. Okay. I don't even know how to open this right now. Okay, let's see. Yeah. It is against me. Let me in, box. So, as you can imagine, yes, it is a wolf-themed picture. This should be a three-panel of paint by number that they have on their website. So, okay, let's see. Okay, we got the canvas out. It is not squished, which is a good thing. Let's get the paint on afterwards. And it is that nice canvassy feeling, but they wrapped it around the yeah. Okay, being careful here. Don't want to cut the canvas. What I hate is when they use sticky glue on it. Don't use sticky glue on a canvas. Thank you very much. Sticky tape, I meant. Because nobody wants that on there, first of all. Don't put. Yeah, that would be better. My friend suggested with a string around it. Yeah, that would be definitely better. So, okay, let's see. I cannot even show that hole on camera. It is gigantic. It's gigantic. So, first of all, the most important thing, in my opinion, they have a piece of paper with where each number corresponds, if you can't see it, if you accidentally went over it. For what I can see, the numbers look quite clear. Okay, let me see if I can try to show you guys the whole entire picture.